Hey guys, what's up? I'm going to show you how to fix a crappy fender on a crappy bike. There.